Sri Lanka faces environmental disaster as a ship full of chemicals starts sinking. MV Express Pearl. The MV Express Pearl, carrying tons of chemicals and microplastic, has been on fire for nearly 2 weeks. The ship started sinking when it was pulled out to the sea. The plastic debris has covered nearby coastline, causing Sri Lanka's worst environmental disaster. It's HM Zahir reporting from Colombo, Sri Lanka.